Good evening, Miss Sophie.
Good evening, Janet.
You're looking wonderful today.
Thank you very much. I feel very much better. Everything looks very well, James.
Oh, thank you, Miss Sophie.
Is everybody here?
Yes, Miss Sophie, everybody's here, as you have said.
Sir Toby.
Sir Toby, here on your left.
Mr. Pomeroy.
Yes, Pomeroy, be somebody.
Admiral von Tartate.
Admiral von Tartate, is on the same.
Mr. Winterbottom.
The dear Mr. Winterbottom, to your right, as requested.
Wonderful. Now, I think you can serve the soup.
This soup, very well, this soup. I believe it is one of your favorite soups. Chicken soup with ganze Brühe.
Thank you, James. I think we have cherry to the soup.
Cherry to the soup, yes, yes. By the way, the same position as last year, this soup.
Yes, it's the same procedure like every year.
Very well.
Sir Toby.
Sorry? Julia.
Mr. Pomeroy.
Sorry?
Admiral von Tartate.
Okay.
My name is here, Mr. Winterbottom.
Here is it.
Now you can serve the fish. I think we have port wine for the fish.
Port wine. Right away, Sophie. Sushi.
asking how I felt about it.
So?
Mr. Lovely Tear. Okay, please bring me the cake.
Okay, simply. But by the way, Mr. Same procedure as always in the year?
Yes, James, the same procedure as every year.
Very well, Mr.
We have gin to the cake.
Gin to the cake, Miss Ollie. Very well.
Sir Toby?
Cheerio, Mr. Lee.
Whoop, whoop.
You're so cool, right? Mr. Winterbottom.
My dear Mr. Toby. The cupcakes, Mr. Toby. Yes.
Yes.
The same procedure as last year.
The same procedure as every year, James.
Very well. Nothing to do with the patterns. Very well. Oh.
I think I feel a bit tired.
You want to go to the bed?
Yes, James.
I need to sleep.
Same for sitting at every day, James.
Yes, I do.
Hallo. Okay. Hm?